We were invited at the very first workshop to bring a treasured object, and I bought this quilt which I made for my mum, Isabel, and it was to bring some summer into the winter of her life. You can see it's quite simple, made with squares, but the squares form crosses. And for my mum, her faith was part of the person that she was. She believed that she could love because she had been loved. And she saw love as not something to keep tight hold of, but to give away. I was very taken by Jean's blue stone, and we've just heard the song about that. And we also listened as a group to a Susan Vega song called Small Blue Thing. And the blue stone and that song took me to soup and soup makers. I can't quite work out how that happened, but that's what happened. It's a song about loss and love, and about love and loss. I consider that it's also a shout out for all of us who are or have been carers, and also all persons who need or have needed care. We sometimes talk about songs making us cry, but I would like to subvert that and say that sometimes songs allow us to cry. We did way more crying in our songwriting workshops than I expected, sometimes from thankfulness, from sadness, sometimes just because we were laughing so much, but it was okay. This has been arranged for duets by our very own Sophie Bancroft and Gina Ray.
The soup maker said,